Hi, my name is Cecile Town, and I am one of the Scoutmasters for Portland, Oregon Troop 351. So we're with Scouts BSA out of the Northwest. We are a linked troop, which means it has a boys unit and a girls unit. There are 71 of us here, and we're staying at Camp Pupukea down the road. Okay, so we looked at some of the native plants. The kids got to work on some tool making exercises and go to different jobs making parts of the tool, and then finally assembling the tool, learning about apua'a. I think a lot of the things that we're learning about the Hawaiian community, the native Hawaiian community, is about this sense of community, about senses of working together, and it's not individuality. There's a real sense of citizenship and culture that goes along with it, and I see a lot of parallels and scouting, and I hope they draw those parallels too, and they can take those lessons home with them to Portland. Mahalo. Thank you.